Guess what? I made the effort to come to the Imperial Palace.
So, okay, beyond this wall or so, the Imperial Palace starts. And this is like the most visited place to see the Sakura in Tokyo. And you will see in a bit how bloody crowded this place is. And if we are lucky, we're gonna get a boat to go on this river, lake, whatever this is. But I think I don't see any boats, so maybe they didn't start yet. And at night, this is all lit up. Again, I'm sorry for my very bad phone connection. I'm tethering from my iPhone 6S to my iPhone 5S and I'm filming with a 5. This is just an interim situation until I'm gonna get my hands on world's most amazing phone, which is the Huawei P20 Pro that just came out yesterday in Paris. And people like Apple iPhone 10 is a piece of junk compared to what Huawei created. So really, I'm advising everyone, just Google the Huawei P20 Pro phone and you will throw in the trash your iPhone 10 or your Samsung 9. Yo, okay, so here we are and look how crowded this is. And now you will understand why I told you this morning in the video that actually going to where I was, Kanda River, is much better. Okay, look at what's ahead of us. Like seriously insanely crowded. And this is the nice view. Let me try to zoom in on this crappy phone. So you see the masses of people. It's really crazy. Like here, you know, you are more people watching than cherry blossoming. Be even worse, but yes, this is the most coveted cherry blossom in Tokyo, Chidori Gafuchi. Here is the gate to enter the Imperial Palace, and today is not incredibly full of people. But when we are getting there. See, like this selfie spot. Thank you. masses of people. And by the way, here is that famous shrine, I think. The shrine. Okay, let's go there later. Where the Prime Minister, Japanese Prime Minister, is, you know, going to pray, and then the whole China and whole Korea are gonna get pissed at him, because in that shrine there are the graves of some Japanese war heroes, but also traitors. So China and Korea are so angry every time the Japanese Prime Minister will go to that shrine. And we're gonna go later, because I hope they have some flowers. Okay, let's see out. Let's see if we can find some boat. And look, girls in kimonos, girls in yukatas. Damn it, I gotta do this too. Shit. Okay, maybe Monday, if I still have time, I'm gonna do this temple place and get me some yukata. No, actually I have at home a couple of, but I want one in pink. So look at her. At how crazy everything is here. Really masses of people. I don't see any boats on the river. Okay, this is another very nice point of view from the bridge. Now is Monday, not Monday, what day? Some weekday, I'm not even sure which. Wednesday? It's Wednesday, not yet 4 p.m. And see the masses of people. You can imagine how it looks on Sunday. Oh my goodness, there are the boats! Look! Yes! This is it! Oh, wait, I'm gonna go around. Yeah, that's your best date. Let me do a crappy zoom in. So, this is the highlight of this park, to take your girlfriend on such a boat. Okay, now we have a better, although we are kind of against sun. I don't know if you people can see it. Yay! Actually, many years ago I took my best girlfriend here on a boat. It was so cool. Like, see, especially if you go in this corner, you can make such nice photos. Yay! Look at this! The masses of flowers and people. And here's the gate! The gate to one of the Imperial Palace walls. So yeah, I think this looks very beautiful. Traditional Japanese architecture with the cherries. Yay, so we end gate, and then there's one more gate. Yeah, this looks very nice. That's why everybody's crazy about it. Mm-hmm. Yeah.